what would you say to alumni who maybe aren't engaged and that, you know, haven't connected since they graduate?
Get out here. Yes. There's so much going Definitely. On. And I know that, you know, I had my social life, you know, during college, pre-college, everything. But once I actually came out and got involved with the college business chapter and started meeting all these amazing alumni across the area, I mean, I have social events 3-4 times a week now where, you know, some of my best friends are always out. So it really, and I got to meet Pete. So,
get on campus, a lot of new things here. You know, I didn't move. I still live across the street. I commute to work. I still live in this community. I'm still a Bull. I love being in Bulls country. So.